video, I would like to take you through on how you can fix problem of SIM toolkit not working. So what you're required to do, just get into your device settings, then scroll to where we have notification and app, but in my device is named as app management, but in your case, in case you are using the previous version of Android device to be contained in where we have apps and notification, just get into the app list or where all the apps are located. Then scroll to where you see the SIM toolkit app. So just go manually. So mine is here by some little kilobytes. Then click above it. Then what you are required to do, in case your SIM toolkit is not working, just click above storage and cache. So you can try and clear the cache, and after clearing the cache, you can try and restart the device or turn off the device and then turn off and then turn on your device. If the problem is not solved, you can just get back into this interface following the process which you have followed up to this space. Then try and delete the storage and let me clear it. And after clearing it, you can then now restart or switch off your device and then switch it on again. But preferably, you can just restart it again and try if you'll be able to get into your phone SIM toolkit. After my previous trials with the device which were experiencing this problem has been solved by this method. So you can try in your side, and we value your sentiment. You can send them through the comments section if the method works for you or not. So basically, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to give the video a thumb up so that you not miss out any of our future rewarding content like this. Basically, thank you and bon appetit.